Would you look at that? Elise has already got enemies after us. When the hell is it not Amy? Well, I guess to be fair, Amy doesn't really know. I don't think she's been in the castle town yet. But, well, why is there spring here, actually? Oh, okay, let's try this out. Boom! I missed. Boom! Knock him off. Yeah, that didn't work at all. Anyway, welcome back to Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. It was a kind of an abrupt end last episode. I was expecting us to be in the hub world, but then it was like, defeat the enemies, and I'm like, oh, well, that means that this is going to be a side mission, doesn't it? There we go. So I just decided I'd end the episode there, because it'd been like half an hour, something like that. Boom! But yeah, so that's the only real reason I did that. So I apologize for the abrupt end, but I guess I did warn you earlier on there might be one. Thanks for shooting me in the face. Die. Thank you. That was the last one. And I believe that's an S. Yes, it is. Just barely.
Just perfect.
I thought you were going to say just barely. So many rings. Oh, come on, that wasn't even 5 minutes.
Finally. I've been waiting so patiently for you to return, Princess.
Mephiles. Tell me, who is the Iblis Trigger? Why does he want to destroy the world?
Why does that matter to you? Unless you complete your task, your future will remain the same. Forever. He's currently at the terminal station. It's now or never if you want this.
Twirl! Does someone want to explain to me why Mephiles twirls out of frame there? I've never really known why. Anyway, so we're back in the new city, so we're actually in a hub world now, which is nice, because we don't have to be rushed into all of the things. And we're supposed to be heading to... I have gone the wrong way. It's this way. We're supposed to be heading to the station. We're supposed to be heading to Radical Train. However, first off, we're heading to the shop, because we have, I believe, that final upgrade available to us now. Talk to the shop. There you go. The Heart of Wind. Press the A button twice quickly to perform a teleport dash. This allows you to do an instantaneous teleport dashes. This. Remember that upgrade I said that we were going to get that's going to move Silver forward a little bit? Well, that's it. And it uses up the power down at the bottom right, so it really doesn't make you move all that much faster. In fact, it might not even make you move faster. But yeah, that's it. And if you press it too quickly, if you just wanted to hover and you press that too quickly, then you're gonna do that. And you might not wanna. Oh, by the way, side mission. Get into the station. So what do you have to do here? Walk towards the station. We just beat the side mission. That's it. The enemy, well, not even the enemy AI, the NPC AI, is so dumb that it doesn't see you if you walk straight in front of it, so the more you know. So now we can head into Radical Train. A loading screen just for that.
I'm not going to let the Iblis Trigger get away!
Well, you've done that once already, so... In fact, you've done it a few times already, I believe, so... What's gonna be different this time, Silver? Also, for some reason, these scales aren't weighed down by silver. But they are by Shadow and Sonic, so maybe they're just fat. I don't know. I'm sorry, Shadow and Sonic. Wait, did I say Shadow and Silver before? I don't know. Either way. Let's go! So it's just Radical Train again. Also, I swear in every character's Radical Train, they have a silver medal just on the end of one of the conveyor belts. Well, maybe they didn't in the Sonic story, but... Oh yeah. We gotta... These ones we actually have to put stuff on. Like that. So you can go, whoop! Like that. So you can actually progress through the level. They actually incorporated the weight mechanics a bit there. And I believe if we defeat all these enemies, we can open that cage. It's just a one-up, I don't know if we really need it, but... as you'll notice with Silver's playthrough of Radical Train, there's no train! There is no train that we have to stop or help continue going. So, it's fairly simple, there's no rushing element to it. There we go. So you don't need to feel like you're being rushed at any point. Also, what? Where do we go? This way? Yeah, okay, there's a scale there. Go away. Wait, was that a switch? What does that switch do? I'm guessing we needed to hit that for something! Okay, well, let's get rid of those. There we go. And... There we go. Alright, so there's still, like, destroy enemy sections, but then again, when isn't there in levels? Or in town missions? You know? Those are full of destroy the enemies, aren't they? Come on, shoot me. Okay, that didn't work. Fine, I'll just pick you up and throw you. There you go. Oh, hello. You're a new one. I swear, I am never gonna use the Heart of Wind thing. It's dumb. Or teleport dash. Whatever the hell you want to call it. Give me those rings. Do I seriously just have to throw boxes at this door? I do. I could have done that before. But it's not working. Come on. Explosive boxes. There you go. That's all you needed to do. Alright, let's take out some enemies. In the middle. Boom! Nice! That's what you're supposed to do there, and apparently blow them all up. That's not what I wanted to do, but still. Okay, can I... I'm curious. That worked! Okay. Spring! There we go. That's the most speed Silver will ever get. The one thing I do love, though, is this. You can just hit, like, everything with it. It's stupidly awesome. Also, spring. No! Oh, two silver medals! Well, I know where I'm looking in the... silver medal video. Thanks, Silver. What are you doing? I'm looking up here. It seems to be silver medals. Which will be useful for the silver medal video. Because I'll be looking for them. I'll be looking for silver medals. So that's why it'll be useful. Do you get it? I get it. Because I'm the one creating the video. Boom, shakalaka. And another one. Boom, pick them up. Throw him and he's dead. There we go. Let's go on this spring. He's in case. It's gonna have something. No? Is it just a shock? Oh, it's another silver medal! Silver medals galore. Haha, you fell. Oh dear. Clearly they did not appreciate me laughing at them for falling. Another silver medal! I've found, like, a few so far. Oh, are you serious? Ugh. You know what? Let's not even do that this time. Let's just continue on. Is that a one-up? No, that's rings. Is there a way we can get on the top of these trains actually with Silver? Or can he... Yeah, he can just jump it. Okay. Can he grind? I don't... That's one thing about Silver. I don't think he can grind on rails. Which is weird to me because most everyone else can grind on rails. See? Yeah. No rail grinding. And I don't know why. He just can't do that for some reason. So we just gotta walk. Or do this! On my way back, I noticed I was going like on an uphill section, and if you're doing that little boost, the teleport boost thingy... Also, silver medal! They're everywhere! And I'm pretty sure there was one near the checkpoint as well where I respawned and I heard it. But yeah, if you go in on an uphill section and you do the little teleport boost, you sort of wave dash. If you guys have played Smash Bros. Melee, then wave dashing is where you basically just like go along the floor really quickly by like dashing on it basically. And Silver sort of looked like he was doing that when he was going uphill because he was going like, whoa. Well, it's not working now actually. So my whoa didn't make sense. Whoa! Whoa! Imagine you going uphill, it like pushes him up the hill. So yeah, there you go. And there's the end! What do you think we're gonna get for that? That wasn't very good. Nah, it's like a C. Oh, B, okay, I don't. What is a C then? Oh, for. What? Oh, okay, never mind. C is like all the way down at 5,000. Wow, I had like no faith in myself. But we got another pointless gold medal, so that's nice.
I knew you'd return. You had to.
You again. This time, there will be no more interruptions. The Iblis Trigger must die.
Sonic.
It's time to end this. Mephiles, why are you getting in my way?
I'm Shadow, Shadow the Hedgehog. I won't hold back. Here I come!
He was kind of distracted there. So now we're in the fight with Silver and Shadow. Before we start, I just want to point out that I believe that we actually unlocked an achievement for doing, getting all the Silver stuff. I turned off notifications, so that's why it didn't show up. But we did get that, the Psychic Soldier, so there you go. Anyway, let's do this. Let's fight Shadow the Hedgehog. That's like the first time I've called him Shadow the what? Silver, get up! Get up! Shadow is like OP in this fight, apparently. Seriously? Put me down. Run away. Now hit him with stuff. Or just get hit by his thing. Move away. Get over there. This was much easier when we were actually Shadow. Which is weird, because this Silver fights, like, Silver vs. Sonic was easier with Silver. Like, ridiculously easier with Silver. Also, I totally picked Shadow up there, so I guess in Shadow's fight, I think you can just do that. Yeah, like that, there you go. Although, I didn't actually get to throw him just then. It was a little bit weird. Pick him up. Throw him! That didn't work at all. We've done, like, no damage to him. I thought we'd done more than that, but I guess not. Up, throw it. Nope, you can't throw him for some reason. I guess we're just gonna have to focus on throwing stuff at him then. Throwing. I kind of put the emphasis on the wrong bit of the sentence there. I was like, I guess we best focus on throwing stuff at him. We should have been throwing stuff at him because we can't throw him, but we can throw stuff. Oh no, he just went Super Saiyan. Let's move away from the Super Saiyan, shall we? Where is he? You know, it could have used with radar in this fight. Oh, he's stuck on the other side of the train, so I guess... Does that work? It did, kind of. He's stuck under the train now. Oh dear. I'll move away now, how about that? Just... Oh dear. Let's get up here. I believe these are explosive barrels, so these might do a bit more. If I could hit them, that... Nope, that didn't work at all. Thanks. Need a ring. There we go. Barrels. Good old-fashioned barrels. Well, with psychic powers, but still barrels. There we go. Can I throw the shovel at you, please, Shadow? I just want to throw things at you. Oh, dear.
No.
No. What do you mean, no? Get him. Well, we've got to nearly defeat him now, right? Well, I mean, yeah, he has a health bar, but... Oh, where is he? You should not be able to hit me through walls, sir. Because that certainly is what it looks like he's doing. Eat this, that, and that. Why is he going... There we go, did it. Alright. Didn't go... Excuse me, barrel. Nah, we didn't get an S, but that wasn't too terrible. In fact, we were 70 points off an A, so that isn't bad at all. I guess it's a time bonus thing you've got to do to get an S rank on that fight, though. Either way, I guess I'm just not very good at that fight.
Chaos Control! You!
Don't bother. With a Chaos Emerald's power, I control time and space. You can't break free.
I won't give up! It all depends on me! Can't lose! Not when I'm so close!
Chaos!
Chaos Control! Huh?
You induced Chaos Control.
I won't let anyone get in my way. I'll change the past and save the world!
Mephiles isn't trying to help you create a better future. He's trying to eliminate the past.
What? What are you talking about?
To discover what happened. It seems we must see what took place 10 years ago. Follow me if you want the truth.
Anyway, you guys, that is gonna do it for this episode. It's kind of a weird end to this one, because I'm looking at the next cutscene right now. It's playing as I'm talking right now, but you guys don't get to see it till next episode. So that's why there's an abrupt end, and I think next episode will be just an entire level, mainly. That'll be the main portion of the next episode. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys then.